After watching the small snippets from the film Jab Harry Met Sejal, we know Anushka is playing a Gujarati character, Sejal. And now, here we see how Shah Rukh Khan opted to begin promotions from Gujarat itself. Shah Rukh, along with filmmaker Imtiaz Ali, met Gujarat Chief Minister Vijay Rupani while promoting his forthcoming film. On Thursday, Shah Rukh shared a photograph of himself along with Rupani and thanked him. He tweeted, "Thank you, Honorable Chief Minister of Gujarat, Vijay Rupani, for regaling us with your stories of the past, struggles and vision of your future dreams." The film, which is directed by Imtiaz Ali, also stars Anushka Sharma, who made her debut alongside Shah Rukh in 2008 with the film Rab Ne Banali Jodi. Jab Harry Met Sejal is slated to release on August 4th. I, Anis, report.